Can you tell me where the waves will crash and the fires will burn? Can you tell me when the wars will be over and peace returns? Can you tell me, will the rich reach out, help to feed the poor?
Thankful for what I've got and what I've become. But sometimes I sit back and reflect what's going on. The government's still chasing funds while a lot of people are thinking life is too hard, like they're needing to run. It can be a cruel world, a cold heart. I know a lot of humans out there are struggling to make a start. Are things starting to fall apart? Or are we being controlled? A few rise, the majority fall. Economic inequality continues to grow. 10 of the richest own over half of the world's wealth. For 700 mil hungry, battling for their health. It is fucked up, there ain't shit that we can change. It's like a re-roll the dice, now you're playing the game. Don't be ashamed, we all breathing the same air. Reside on the one planet, can we unite? Yeah, the countries are too worried about promoting the fear. Intelligence and big armies, their vision is clear. A lot of the information, man, is kept in the dark. In my opinion, the problem's going way too far.
Tell